call it FIRE. We call this the FIRE workshop. So FIRE workshop is Financial Independence Retire Early. So we need to be very focused on financial independence. Then one time I was just googling what other people were saying about, then I realized there's a global movement called FIRE. I said, oh, this sounds nice. And you can just take it and, but nobody was doing it at big scale. It's all over the place, but everybody's doing it. So we wanted to come to this at a big scale. So financial independence is retire early. So as I just said, we realize people are looking for financial security. I think all of us really think about it. Because for us, a real problem is the one where you wake your wife or your husband at 2 in the morning and say, if I had more of this, our lives would be better. Yeah, so when you're architects, does anybody wake up their spouse in the night and say, if I had more architecture in my life would be better? We architects think it's important, and we know it's important, but people have housing problems, they have money problems, they have health problems, they have relationship problems, but architectural problems, maybe not. So we realize financial security is a problem whatsoever. But you can't get to financial security if you cannot get affordable investments. So they are there. Yeah. It's just that ours, we say, ours has to be low risk and high return. Just be affordable, yes. But what we want our difference, the difference to be with our investment, it needs to be low risk and high return. Not either or. We want to have both there. And you can expound on whether that is a possibility or not. Because it's an investment tool. Yeah. And then you want people to have accessible financing, and yet we don't like banks. We like to keep away from banks as much as possible. I don't know, are there bankers here? Normally it's nice when you have bankers, and then they are the ones who are fueling the fire. They put your we don't hear. But it's good. Yeah. So financial independence, what is it? It is having assets that generate for you sufficient passive cash flow. Passive cash flow. The cash flow that you make without your involvement. Sufficient passive cash flow to meet your needs, your wants, and your desires.
I think my greatest appreciation of the workshop is that it combines both investing in houses and the investment story. Most real estate developers will not tie it down with the investment story. So the fact that Savo has invested a lot to give people financial literacy or information about how to save, so it gives much more than just about homes. I think that is my greatest take. And so we have discussed widely about money, about the mistakes people do when it comes to money, and about financial independence, which is what we are all going towards. And I think for me, the fact that it's not just a property, but a journey towards financial independence, make it so much richer than most of the forums I've attended.